Hello and welcome back to me playing Subnautica. Wow. Wow, look at that. Look at that, man. Look at this. Look at that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. And I got Shadow. Holy shit. This game is amazing. Okay, I'm just admiring the graphics though. Okay, if you seem kind of lagging, yeah, it is the record. What we call the record? The because in this game, it's not lagging at all. Okay, this is my new base. No, not my new base. My new decorated base. Look at this. I'm gonna take all of you. Okay, this is the workstation. This is the aquarium. I collected all the fish in pairs. Not all the fish, just four of these. Beeper, boomerang, piece, and spade. All in pairs. And this is the modification system. Modification place. You get station. You can modify your station. Which is very good. Which is totally awesome. I need it. No, 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 no. Okay, this place, this thing can modify all my stuff actually because I need it. Oh, ultra glide pins, I did it. Cyclops upgrades, but I don't have many cyclops yet. High capacity O2 tank, but steel ingot. Yep, all of that shit stuff. But I did. sorry about that. I have change of this thing. So now I can travel a lot faster though. And I want to scavenge some what call this titanium to make some reinforcements. Okay, this is the section where we plant, where I'm going to plant the plantation that I'm gonna collect from the floating island. I'm gonna make a beacon. Thank you for reminding me that. And this is the outdoor one that we can plant these things. Acid mushroom, I'm gonna collect some of these things. And look at this. This is ultra badass. Look at that. It instantly cook. Come here, spade fish. No. Shit. Oh, look at that. Cook spade fish. And I can eat instantly. Which is pretty good. Pretty awesome. Well, this is it. I'm going to travel with my sea moth. Wish me luck, dude. Let's go. Wait. Oh, I got a ton of stuff over here. I'm gonna. Oh, it's online. If it's offline, it's okay. I'm just gonna put some stuff back at the locker. Where's the fucking door? What's over here? What's the cover of my door? Where is the... Okay, it's the locker over here. I'll put you in. I'm gonna take you. I got some water? No. Oh, thank God.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
That is important. In some cases. Oh yeah, and a beacon. We're gonna make some beacon first. Fabricator. Just one beacon. Couple of titanium. And I got no titanium, bitch. No shit ass titanium. Guess I gotta deconstruct the plan. I'm gonna make it later. Copper or. This is gold. Oh yeah. I'm gonna make two of the beacon. Sorry about that. Oh, if you're wondering why am I having so, like, I can play at high graphics, it's because I'm playing at my PC right now. I will list all the stuff, all the components, not all the stuff that I have in my PC down the link below. As you can want to read them or something like that. I don't know. It's yours to judge. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh yeah, Meta Salvage. Let's go find some Meta Salvage. Oh, mother. What in the hell? What's that? Where's my scanner though? Thank you. There's nothing over here, I thought I was just... Okay, reef bag is swimming low down, way down. Are you dying? Maybe you are. This game is a hell of a mess, man. Look at that. That is beautiful. So I'm gonna cut this part out because when I find something important, and then you'll know. You're new. You are goddamn new. What the hell are you, man? Oh, I'm walking on sunshine. Oh, goddamn it, man. What in the hell are you, man? You're scary. You're new, you're loud. Damn. Oh my god, now I'm scared of spit fish too. Nah, party fish, nah. Is it the same old wreck? Or is this just the new one? Thing all looks the same to me. What is that thing before? That was large. That was big. Not as big as reef bag. Reef bag not scary at all. I love reef bags. Okay. I've been to this place before now, anyway. Cargo. I think I've been to this place before. Yes, I did. Oh, this place is a hell of trippy though. Where is this? Gotta check something. Sunk to the ocean. Oh shit, she's gonna. She's right here. Oh, I'm near the. I'm near the Aurora. And luckily, there's no big fish. Oh, so funny. Is it the Aurora now? Or not? No big red fish, right? Just reflects. Oh, so dark. Shit. Do you want what the hell is that? I'm scared. There's nothing over there, it's just light. The sound, the song, oh god damn it, man. Carrier now because it feels more realistic.
In this region of spots, the Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours.
Oh, god damn it, that was a fish. Can I walk into the Aurora now? What the fish? Fudge. Cheap shot, eh? Come on. Oh. Come on, fucker, I can kill you. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. I'm just gonna kill off this fish first. Yeah, come on. More crap. Keep brothers, come on. Where's the boy? Now I'm chasing you, how about that? You see? You're nothing. You're n- oh sh- there's one more. What the fuck is wrong with you, man? Is there any way that I can get in there? What is that? Is that like a blast can? Right there. God damn it. How am I supposed to go up there? This door, I would. This is the repair one. Oh yeah, I have a potion cannon, and I don't have no battery. Nah, come on. The importance of the potion cannon now is revealed. Oh, so this is where I need to use it. Oh, what the fudge? Yeah. God damn, there's no more thing. Pop it up. Wow. You know, when I'm scared, I'm gonna sound like that. Bah, 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 bah. Something fall into the water as well. It's not me. Is that me?
Integrating new PDA data.
I'm safe. Oh yeah, I should read the PDA data. Is that it? No. Is that this? No. PDA data. Oh, that's another one. PDA data. Aurora survivors. Nope, not this one. And closing clues. About this. Lab access 6483. No. 6, 4, 8. Go! Stop moving. Unlock. But I need the oxygen first though. Yeah. Down. Back. Come on. Flash, flash. What is this? Take item. What is this for? Simple water. I'm full. Large flask. What is this? Okay, I'm gonna drop some of these leaf here. I don't need it. And titanium, I can find it. Elsewhere. And then lots of titanium over here. What the hell? And disinfect the water. I need this though. Simple functional. Non-functional, and then why you pick it up if it's not functional? Maybe it is important. Update. Not all of these. Moments one. You see, I need these here. I got lots of these though. Can collect it again. Again. And these two. What in the hell I need this for?
Integrating new PDA data. Blueprint acquired.
Oh yeah. Thank you for the oxygen,
your
man. So you can go. Okay. Thank you, Dor, for giving me a shortcut for this. Molto bene. Let's go. What's this? Got lots of titanium over here. Who left it over here, man? Such a mess. God damn it, man. That mess should be killed. Laser cutter, this is important. Okay, this is the boring part of the cutting things. I hate this part. It feels so boring. Look at that. 72%, 78%, 82%. Come on. It doesn't consistent enough, what? But I like that part though. Oh, no. Sorry. Black box.
Integrating new PDA data.
This is okay. Is there like anything that I can scan over here? No. I think down there. I think this thing. Nah. Ways of foot thing. Oh god. Oh, so hot. Oh, so hot. Ow. It's still hot, although it's underwater. Hello. Okay. Go down over here. And go through the piping. I can do this shit, this is easy. That is just impossible. That is not possible. Something else falling into the water though. Not just me. Ooh, bronze suit fragment. Bronze suit. I gotta have a power armor. Yeah, I'm gonna have a power armor from Fallout. Then. But that's just a fragment though. I need all this damage to use repair tool. This is where this thing came handy. And open the door, let's go. Ah. Smoke out the fire, dude. It's everywhere. And it's gone. Is it gone? It's gone. But I'm not gonna go through this yet because there's a lot of things going on over here. Like this. Bronzeal fragment.
Picking up a fake black box signature originating on the other side of 204. The reach in this room.
So I need to find two more. There's none over here. It's gonna be down here. Let's find distribution. Bronze suit? Get your prance suit over here. Prance suit? What is prance suit? There's no prance suit. Oh shit, 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 shit. Okay. Ah, ah, I can't get out of this dude. Okay. So can I like, wow. Okay, I think I can. I'm gonna try. Let's just try it. And proportion this thing away. I cannot proportion this thing. Wait. Oh. Get lost. This bronze suit is on fire. I can still use the fire. I can scan the bronze suit. Am I right? Yeah! I'm right. Thank you for giving such information of bronze suit have been scanned. Now I have completed my bronze suit. And all of the parts became bronze suit. And this thing is bronze suit all of a sudden. Eh? Bronze suit fragment? What do you want from me? Eh? Huh? 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 Climb this over here. Sorry. Huh? Oh. Sorry, I'm just gonna. Okay, thank you. Thank you for that. Thank you for that, sir. Bar table. Wait, when you came to a place and you didn't scan bar table, that's stupid. Keep calm and smile like a cat in space. Vending machine, I got them. And I'm out of view. Drop this. This is stupid. What's that? Trash can? Stupid, you know, to ask. You scan a trash can and you make one and the trash is in there. Is that weird? I need this poster. This is really important poster. Oh, I've been in 2 days, man.
Integrating new PDA data.
Huh? I think I'll have to scan over here. Over this. Nutrient block. Oh! Have you even seen the movie called Snowpiercer? And then if you know, you'll be like, oh, this guy don't know. No, please, nah, please. Oh shit, 75. But seriously, dude, Snowpiercer is a good movie. And the protein block scene, come on, that's the best one. That's the best one yet. Haven't seen it? Go and see it. Oh, single bed. Now I can sleep. Can I sleep? Locker. This picture is everywhere. Take out. Lock. Carry all. What? Inventory full? I'm gonna drop you. I'm gonna drop some of you. I can make you later. I'm gonna drop you. But I need this. Okay, I'm gonna drop this too. Man, I'm just gonna drop this too, but I can carry all. Why does carry all? Come on, back for transporting personal items. It's just like my backpack. What? Huh? Why? Is it important? For what? So you can put stuff over here. No. But take this seat back. Or this seat. This seat is what for. Then stupid things. Get me off. Okay. Poster. Scanner. No, the scanner. I can't scan this though. I don't know how to scan this. Oh, cabin one. There must be passwords around here. And captain's quarter, cabin two. There must be codes around there. Lab access. Okay, codes and clues. F4 over 4. West. Shin data corrupted. Public documents? No. Mission locks? No. Oh, I don't want to hear this one. Okay. Shit. Message for the clues. Message for the clues. I need to open this. Cabin 1 and cabin. Something. But where is the clues, man? That is awesome. What's the black here? Thank you. Nutrient block. I just got a pot protein block. Have I gone this way before? No, I haven't.
Integrating new PDA data.
Shit, this place making me trippy. Oh, holy shit. Sorry about that. Turns out you look bad. Okay.
Data.
Batteries. Can go one batteries. Gives it back the water for feeling creepy. Batteries, no. But if we put our stuff in here and we can we do that? No. Like I put all this stuff in here and I picked up the but it's not empty, you can pick up. So that is stupid. Why I need the backstore after that, huh? Bastards. Idiots. Who made this part of this section of the game, eh? Idiots. Bastards. Over here. This looks trippy. There's not any PDA. Batteries. You're again. Why? You're again. Officer kit, this is awesome. If I can have it, drop this one. This one. Beacon. This is better water. Drink this one. And you'll be energized with this one. Okay. Okay, glasses. It's important to do this one. So now I can use the proportion cannon. And where the f just did I just for what? Go down here. We are gonna see what's down there. No? Yes? So trippy. Ooh. Sorry. Oh yeah, we have to go over here though. Whoa, whoa, I thought it was a snake, come on. I jumped out of my chair, dude. Like literally. batteries. Four. This is so trippy. There's nothing. Oh, mother. Bend PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
Medkit. Some battery. This place for a lot of batteries, though. So, you want me to cut open, seal the door, and open it. Okay. This is why this place full of batteries. Hey kids, use this to cut your door. Unch. Where is
scans
it?
Scans of damage to the Aurora do not match any known offensive technologies.
Known effective technologies. Please be careful when going to the Seamoth Bay. If we can scan this, it would be cool though. Seamoth Bay! We cannot go to the Seamoth Bay, it's locked. Oh, we can repair this with the tools of repairmen. And we can open this. Right. We already have. Just downloads. We are Seamoth right now. Why am I want to still scan the Seamoth friend when I have the Seamoth? Man, it's outside there. What you want? Seamoth that module. MK1? Okay, this is important. Thank you. But you're not that important though. But this thing is there any more of this station? The no signal station. It would be busted if it has one. Drive room. Okay, from here is it? We're from prom bay. Locker room. Okay, let's go over here now. Drive room. Where we're currently swimming.
The drive room shielding sustained internal damage during
I got burnt pieces, man. Use ladder. It feels so trippy in this game. So I need to repair. What? This one? This is no signal. Cyclops engine efficiency module.
Warning, local radiation. At maximum tolerable level.
Tolerable. E2. Reach.
New blueprint acquired.
And I got no power. Can I like jump and I don't know. Okay, that is trippy. If I can repair this, it would be easier. Oh, I can repair this. I have to repair this. Huh.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Oh, son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! I'm gonna die! Motherfuck! Ow! Ooh. God damn, that thing got me really good. Son of a ass. Come again, I slice you up like a donut. Come on, don't disturb me. Gotta repair this and don't make any jump scare again. Like just now, you jump scared me. I literally fall on my chair. No, I didn't. Just kidding. But I did though. I did jump. No. Yeah. Come by me, bro, and I slash you up. He's a donut.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired.
Nah.
Further breaches detected.
So that's why they put a lot of batteries in this game. No. Ah, shut up, ass again. Fuck you. Fuck you. Ah. Son of a ass, man. You want some of these? Hey? That's what I thought. Now that I can't buy. How about you, Univate Chicken Bottom?
No.
So the underwater breaches is now done. I'm done, assholes.
Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Okay. This is the last one. Wait, this is the second last one. Where's the last one? Don't tell me it's down there, dude. If it's down there, I'll be trippy as hell. Not there. Okay. Pop. There's no jumping in this game. No jumping in this game. I jump. There's no breach. How am I gonna do my job? Just gonna, you know, spin this area real quick. Let's see where's the... Oh, it's over here. It's down here. Something bites me and I know where to press. Come on. Extinction event avoided. What extinction? What event? What avoided? Try saying that 3 times faster than me. So what now? Hey boy, yo. That's a weird style to be jumping around the water. Oh, so I gotta clean up this mess. There. Where is the ship? Ah, son of my ass! Ah, son of my ass! Where's the 1%? Mr. Oh shit! Where is it? Oh, thank you. Thing over here, and then why did I clean up the... This game is bad. This game is bad. I hate this game. Self-scan, am I okay? You're doing fine. Okay, so after I'm done with this, where am I supposed to go now? Drive, boom, is now complete. Oh, so you're here now, okay. There. See one way. No. Got it. What's this? Oh, I left to go over there. Close door. Okay, open door, close door. Oh, son of a ass again! Come on! Get lost! I'm gonna Twiggy these, motherfucker. This is not it. This is not what I want. I want this one. Yeah. Feel the pain. Max pain. Okay. I'm gonna...
Oh,
a son of a... Again. Stop. 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 Okay, I'm gonna read now. Okay. So, after done all that things, what am I supposed to do now? Warning, local radiation at tolerable level. Not at the repair without the drive core shielding sustained internal damage to the collision. So, what am I supposed to do? This is the lock. Which is about not under the same consuming the flash. Oh shit, I did consume on the flash. Corrupted light access. No. 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 That's not it. Ah, shitty breach. This type of position and the radiation. Okay, and then? Or is this the VR? Huh. Is it there? Successfully? Okay, then. I don't know what to do now. So I'm just gonna... go... away! Wait, am I still infected? Yeah. That is a good way to say that. Yes. Thank you.
Integrating new PDA data.
Yeah, I need this battery. Another battery pack. No. Drinks. Batteries. Thank you. Okay, I've done all this. And what am I supposed to do? There's something over there on the prawn suit. Storage module. I gotta brave up myself and go to the ocean. I hate braving myself up. What's this? Nothing. Where is the exit? Oh, it's over here. Shit. Nah. This is trippy as hell. Okay. Oh, I'm in a glitch. Again, I'm in a glitch. Oh god damn it, man. Oh, so now I'm in a glitch. I gotta break the glitch. Holy shit, I'm in a glitch! What is that? Is that a flashlight? Pinpoint this game. That I can break the glitch back. Bring me back to the real world. Dude, if I see fear, am I supposed to be in this glitch? blood everywhere. I think I'm supposed to die. See where it survived me. I'm in a glitch. And I got all my stuff. My god, the front suit, the front me. Ah, come on. Now you're glitching game, why? Oh holy shit. This is the first place. So I kinda walk through walls. Huh? What? Glitch, what am I supposed to do? Give feedback, I'm in a glitch. Bug. To submit, click 1. If I say this and I'm on my bug, and then it's stupid. Can I scan this? Infected. No, you're in a glitch. Sweep away from the glitch. Just like climb back. The real world, I guess, crap, but keep crawlers over there though. My god, am I tripping? I'm tripping balls right now. Oh, come on. Okay, I'm just gonna let me die. I'm here with no oxygen, and let's see what it will bring us. I don't want to lose my stuff though. Memory, save game. Okay, so now let's see where the glitch brought us to. We died and someone who belongs. What? Some belongs. That's like mostly all of them. And I got the Cyclops one, but I didn't get the module for the. I'm tripping balls and I lost my Z-Mask. My Z-Mask is way over there. I don't want to swim like 2 kilometers away from my Z-Mask in a deep blue sea. Oh god damn it, I gotta make another Z-Mask. What is this? Useless glass. What is this? This is disgusting. Huh? Where's my office? lost my stuff. Most of my stuff. And all I get is this. Sample of what? This is cool though. God damn it, man. Okay, so far I lost my sea mask, I lost my stuff, I lost the modification things. God damn it, I lost most of my stuff. God, I can't think of this. Okay, I'm gonna make a new sea mask. It's like always. You're not like always, this is the first time I'm gonna make a new sea mask. I'm gonna try to go to this spot where I... No, I cannot go to this spot where I died. I died there. I died on the glitch spot. So it doesn't have my stuff over there anymore. But hey, look on the bright side. There's no bright side. I lost my modification system for the Seema to... God damn it. Should have packed it in a backpack, man. Okay, I lost most of my stuff. I'm just gonna... What in the trip? What the fuck was that? Oh, now it's glitching too. Okay, I lost my stuff. But perhaps, okay. But I got this keep composter though, so it's really rewarding. Like where I see my Seema came up, I'm gonna say this keep calm and this. This two stupid not important things still here in my pocket. But it's okay though. Okay, none of my tools are missing, which is pretty good at this point. Okay, for now I'm just gonna make a new sea mask, travel back there, take my old sea mask back. How the fuck am I supposed to do that? I'm just gonna leave my sea mask over there. Come on, god damn it. Okay, make a new sea mask, go down there to lifeboat 12. Get something if I can, and I gotta scavenge more stuff. But apparently we did save the world actually. What is this? Whoa, it was so trippy. But apparently we did save the world. We did save the planet. Oh, son of a dumbass. I know your cousin. It's more trippy than you. Okay. Couple hours. Now I just gotta make a new sea mask. Travel. And search for new stuff after this. Not now. Because now I'm gonna end this episode right here. And if you like this video, hit the like button. If you like my channel, hit the subscribe button. And I will see you dudes in the next video, dudes. Peace out.